Initiating assessment of the robot's condition. Please wait, Clara. Assessment of the robot's condition is complete. The shell damage is estimated to be 98.2%. The assessment concludes that a total recovery is impossible. It is recommended that the robot's external shell be removed and replaced, while keeping the outer circuitry and related transmission devices.
You can always rely on Mr. Svarog to come up with a brilliant idea. So, I guess we'll have to go find a new robot shell to fix it, right?